Hey guys, it's Roses. I'm gonna be playing The Last of Us. Yeah, I'm excited. I feel awkward using the camera, but I thought I would do it for this. I know a lot of people have been playing this or have finished it already. It's been out for a little bit, but here we go.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure.
What happened in the ending of the last game? Fjord and Art.
The only catch. It would kill her.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Try not to talk while they're talking, so you can.
I can't.
It's very, as you can see, the sunlight. There's a big old window right there, and I don't have any shades, curtains. There's Alice. Okay, that's better. That's better. No, I can see. Because the dark looked like really dark. I was like, but like I was trying to say, I've been wanting to play a game actually, like, that I actually want to play a game that's actually good. I've been waiting for this for I don't know how long. Siege, Rainbow Six Siege has been out for like 5 years, and honestly, I'm kind of getting burnt out on it. So I just kind of. Oh, Alice! Oh my god.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different.
Tony is on our side.
I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
In y'all's opinion, what would God do?
I'll see you later.
Like, in all seriousness, what would y'all do in that situation? I honestly don't know what I mean. Yeah, I can hear my PlayStation. I got fired. Just five, where are you?
Gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks were... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how thought about you. Oh, shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah. I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Good. I feel so awkward. It makes me feel weird.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you. Take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time-consuming.
Cringe.
You're so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo. Thank you.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. Shouldn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Fuck, this is so good.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together while we're late.
Smells fine.
Does it? Does it?
So tired.
6:38. I like how the time changed. It was 6:37 when she got up.
Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Sorry I missed it.
Be safe out there.
We always are.
Thank you, Seth.
Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so... We're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just... I don't want you to think...
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Oh, Maria. Scary.
Excuse me.
Ellie. Here you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been out for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch.
Come here.
I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can you get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Oh my God. Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! For how long?
Whew. I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And no, you were drunk. It's fine. Well, still, I don't want you to think. No, I'm not reading into it or anything. You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go! Gotcha! You're on the board, sucker! Dang it!
Yeah, you better run.
You better run! Oh, you like that?
Shits.
Ow! Damn!
Hit on that kid!
Oh, suck it! Oh, fuck yeah!
In your face!
Frick. Don't tell your mom. I see you. Oh, eat snow! Boom! Eat snow, you little shit!
We're winning!
Oh, fair!
Oh no, you got snow in your hair!
Get back here!
What a shot!
Come on!
Damn it.
trips?
Hey!
Hey! How's it feel?
No!
Get her!
Help me!
You'll never get away with this!
Congrats!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Ellie!
All right, we actually have some work to do.
Scram. Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go. So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together.
Morning, girls.
You're gonna like this group.
Morning.
I was zoned out for a second.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Jeez.
Come on.
Hi.
Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
I'm glad he's not like salt.
Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Come on. This way.
Sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
Feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
You can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
See it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
What are you trying to do?
Okay. Assuming he's in there. How do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
What is going on? Who are you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees us, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want, but not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
By he, do they mean Joel? Is this, like, trying to get him? Oh, we're playing Randall. Or Abby.
jump in with you.
Fuck. My shoulder.
It's a little bloody. Okay.
miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No. We've been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
Wow.
It's pretty nice.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck. To do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
What is rolling around? Okay, you can go first.
Through here.
Oh no, there he goes again. Come on, Granny. Hey.
I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Ammo, I'll put it.
two clickers by the gas station. Greg Bonnie on clear, Chad and Willie on clear. Now, and then, Willie and Dina.
And there. Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. I see a strip mall. Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There?
There's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route. That's the one. There's the town. With the big tower thing? Yep, that's where the next lookout
is.
Is
it like livable town or what?
Let's get back to the horses.
Back to the horses.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday? They're clean. No judgment.
Shut up, Dina.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Your face. The remake of that SpongeBob game came out, and I want to play it. Oh my gosh.
Come on.
I think we should go out like Eugene. From a stroke?
That's funny.
No, from old age. Like, living a long life. You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless. Oh, look who's talking. Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow. I am wearing boots today.
That's true.
Houses out? Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Yeah.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
Okay.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. Are you guys good?
Yeah.
Are we?
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, or after. Yes, or after. Really, my dog, Tiny Fox, is taking affiliation with Society of Sheep. Appearing one day from out of the blue, no one knows where or when this mysterious transdimensional being came from. Their ability to move in and around the fourth dimensional space at will. What is that? Gunshots. Has turned the tide in many battles. They're using the power to use them as weak and for the world as a newborn. Oh, claiming to have no name, they were bestowed the nickname Tesseractor by the Society of Champions. However, some suspect Tesseractor is keeping the true discovery of the secrets.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Ooh. Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
It's old,
yes.
Man.
Do you think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
Maybe.
I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so if someone had a camera.
Yes, it's true. Keep the dream alive.
Ellie, don't forget Shimmer.
Never forget Shimmer. I can say that to you when you're over here.
To bring down a moose.
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Okay, guys, I'm actually gonna stop it right there. Because it's been an hour. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment. Like I said, I'm not used to this face thing. I still feel very awkward, so sorry if I'm timid and stutter, whatever.